Armenians, we are welcoming you all here at this beautiful place to mark the 29th anniversary of the independence of the Republic of Armenia, as well as the 30th anniversary of the Declaration of Armenia, of the independence of Armenia. I would like to tell very briefly about the prehistory of this, why we are marking the 30th anniversary of the Declaration in such a pompous and nice way, I hope. 1988 was when the struggle for independence in Armenia started, as well as the processes for independence in Estonia had already started in this period. And I would like to underline that the Armenian National Movement and the Estonian National Front, Popular Front, were supporting each other. We were planning a visit of the President of Armenia to Estonia, but this has had to be postponed and it will be held next year. As well as the political dialogue